Well, we know that female literacy rate in India is less than that of male. So what do you think, what kind of support do you think that family or the society should provide to girls to pursue her dreams?
Making a girl pursue her dreams cannot be done in one university's effort or one family's effort. There should be a change in the overall attitude of the men towards the women in providing safety conditions for the girl child to come up confidently and take up her whatever the dream she is actually having in.
Well, being a registrar, you'll be having a lot of works, and you are also an author. You wrote almost 5 books, and you keep conducting workshops, attending conferences. So can you tell us, how do you maintain this work-life balance?
Thank you. This is a very challenging question every woman faces, both in professional and also in the personal life. As I said, from the educational system point of view, yes, the government has to bring in, can bring in many more changes, many more opportunities. My international exposure, I do realize that marks and skills will only constitute 60% of what they are. The remaining 40%, 20% goes to their extracurricular and 20% goes to what they are and how they can make themselves useful or beneficial to the society and how well they connect with the society. That will actually make a student very optimistic, very progressive, very holistic. Because, you know, theory marks and skill marks or the practical based marks says that that's for you to develop. So how will the society get benefited? The best part of my career is my work experience in US, Thailand and Malaysia. See, out the campus where I resided, there is a green campus. So no four-wheelers and two-wheelers are allowed, only bicycles. To my surprise, even the top officials of the university come on bikes. Bike means cycling.
Oh, that's nice.
So much to learn from them. It's not that I'm praising. No. It's that I'm placed in the good part of the society. I could see the too much goodness of the society where I could imbibe. The minute we scale one milestone, there'll be 10 times more pressure to bring us down. But, you know, giving a positive approach, learning from the critics, make us scale greater heights. Yes, there are many strides in my life. I faced everything very positively.